저도 뮤지컬 배우로 네, 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
저도 뮤지컬 배우로 활동하고 있고 휴잭맨 선배님의 휴잭맨 씨의 그 레미제라블의 영화를 봤었는데 또 레미제라블 이후에 또 이렇게 위대한 쇼맨의 뮤지컬 영화에 참여하게 된 계기가 있으신지 궁금합니다.
Great musicals I love so much. I've loved them from when I was a kid. They make you laugh, make you cry. They're uplifting. And this movie is ultimately a movie of hope, of celebrating your differences, that's what makes you special, and about family and imagination. It's all wonderful. You know, I'm a father, I've got kids. I think the message is wonderful in it. And ultimately, it's fun and entertaining and uplifting.
위대한 쇼맨이라는 영화에서 가장 기억에 남는 장면과 그리고 또 우리 한국 팬들에게 추천해주고 싶으신 OST가 있으신지 궁금합니다.
There are so, I mean, I love all the music in this.
Oh, really?
No, well, quite often in a musical you'll have two, maybe three really great numbers.
Yeah.
I really love them all.
This music
is so amazing. Mm-hmm. Benj Pass, Justin Paul have done incredible, incredible work. Mm-hmm. And my favorite song is one I don't sing, and it's sung by...
You sang it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you sang
it. You did.
It.
Yeah. You did.
I did.
And it was beautiful. It was beautiful.
So incredible.
Thank you very much.
I was so impressed with it. And that scene, you're getting embarrassed if I talk about it. But it, to me, it's incredibly moving. I watched it on the day, and I was moved to tears just watching it on set through the monitor. People are going to, every cinema around the world, I think watching that scene and hearing that song, it'll move them. Because it touches every person's life experience. Mm-hmm. There's not a person without a bruise or some scar or something holding them back from just proudly saying, this is who I am. And that's what that song's about.
Thank you very much. Thank you. 일단 휴잭맨 씨랑 같이 작업을 하셨는데 또 휴잭맨 씨의 노래 실력을 어떻게 생각하시는지 궁금합니다.
The pause. Pay no attention to the pause. Pay no attention to me pausing. I'm actually quite shocked and surprised at how incredible he is with his art, and that's with his movement. His song and how much of himself that he puts into it. Mm-hmm. When we got to set to record and film the numbers and to hear him in his playback, I actually told you.
You did.
I was blown away at how incredible it was because we had demos that he sounded great in, but for the film's purposes, what he recorded, it was beautiful.
Oh.
It was stunning. I can't wait. I mean that. I remember
when you said that to me, and it meant a lot to me. Kiala's one of those really annoying singers for people like me that have never warmed up in their life. When someone like Kiala gives you a compliment, it means a lot.
Mm.
Because I know what they're saying. Singers to me don't have to have the most beautiful voice. You have a beautiful voice. I want to feel their soul. For me, what's the point of singing?
If you're dead inside.
Yeah, because just say it otherwise. It's got to be something more. Something, you got to feel their soul. Well, Judy Garland was so great. And Maria Callas, you felt it was
right. Pulling it from inside.
Yeah.
Which is what all of you did yesterday and today.
Yeah.
So much.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Of course. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you so much. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.